The A. Alfred Taubman Health Sciences Library, formerly A. Alfred Taubman Medical Library, was dedicated in November 1980. When it opened, the library contained 180,000 printed volumes. By 2012, the library contained over 470,000 volumes that were shelved on three floors. On March 4, 2013, the library began to move the first of more than 457,000 volumes to the Health Sciences Remote Shelving Facility.